WPC is all about collaboration, and nobody exemplifies this spirit more than Pamela Quinn, a dancer and choreographer who created an extraordinary dance program that will now be performed for you by people from around the world. This was an extraordinary undertaking. Pamela filmed the choreography in New York and sent it out to people in Japan, Australia, Europe, and the US. Some rehearsed in their small groups in their living rooms, others learned it on their own. And tonight, they will come together to perform it for the first time. Their perseverance and determination exemplifies the spirit of WPC, which we hope to emulate as health professionals, patients, and scientists over the next few days and in the future. Please welcome Pamela Quinn and her dancers.